Spyro, you're just in time. I saw two egg thieves run through this door. Well, actually, they paid me to guard their hideout, but that's irrelevant. I'll happily let you through the gate to chase them down for a small finder's fee. Very well, Spyro, it's up to you. Maybe if we both just hold hands and think happy thoughts, the thieves will decide to return the eggs themselves. Spyro!
There goes another one. He was really fast. Maybe if I activate the supercharge, you'll be able to catch him.
Spyro, I'm just off to the Tiki Lodge for some R&R.
I'm playing a game of hide and seek with my friends. If I can't find where they've hidden their heads, they won't let me join the Tiki Lodge. Help me.
Thank you.
Take this egg as a sign of your honorary membership in the lodge. Well, that's never happened before. I hope it's not a bad omen.
I found an egg, but only Sparks will be able to reach it. There's a small hole that leads to a crawdad farm. I can take him there if he's ready. Hello, Sparks. Maybe before you take on the nasty crawdads, I should give you some help. To start, let's practice shooting. You can also move. For the heart. You'll notice butterflies that give you health, just like in the Dragon World. You'll be able to. Spark. Nice work, Sparks. You've beaten the Crawdad King and found the lost egg. Not only that, but some of the dragon magic seems to have rubbed off on you. Now you can pick up gems when you're even further away from Spyro.